basically. Gangster rap, I guess it's like telling the real and not holding back, giving up, you know, the reality from the street point of view. And like by us being from the streets, we know how to report it and tell, you know, basically what's going on. Rap promotes violence and gangster rap illness and everything else. And I don't think gangster rap promotes violence at all. I think it's the person. A song, a rap song, don't make a person go out and shoot people or go out and rape people and everything else. I think it's the person. I figure bitches are someone that does like